to be good everywhere, in every part of this new world and this new content consumption.
Everybody can film, but the journalist is important because it is the man or the woman that decides something is interesting or not, important or not, and the journalist has to be objective.
You need to be curious. You like to, you know, you like to know things. You like questions. You like questions. That's what you need. And you need to, you know, to like people.
They do all here. Journalists film, edit, put the material on the social media, they put it on the TV, they put the stuff on the website. So it's very challenging every day.
We make some mistakes sometimes, but we always try to adapt. It's always moving. It's quite hard to keep track of everything, of every digital changes and changes in technologies as well. But we try our best to satisfy also our audience that might be a little older on TV and younger on social medias.
Journal de l'été, j'espère que vous avez passé un excellent week-end.
Les monteurs du Paléo ont dû faire face aux températures caniculaires de ces dernières semaines.
Les Paquis, un quartier multiculturel, populaire, mais aussi touristique.
Genève Tourisme et les autorités de la ville et du canton renégocient en ce moment même un nouveau contrat.
C'est la fin de ce journal de l'été, merci de l'avoir suivi. On se retrouve demain, toujours du côté du Paléo. Excellente soirée sur Leman Bleu.
Okay, let's go iPhone. Let's go smartphone for a summer. And we never stopped it.
I am myself a product of mobile journalism because I actually learned first on a mobile phone how to film before I started on a proper camera.
Je trouve que hasard du calendrier, elle a été votée d'urgence, mais le...
And when I told my friends I wanted to be a journalist, they were kind of laughing at me and saying that, yeah, you won't be on TV, but yeah, keep trying. And in the end, I did several internships, and the one that, I mean, the company that hired me in the end was here, Leman Bleu.
Bonsoir, bienvenue dans votre journal du vendredi 28 septembre. À la une de cette édition, Pierre Maudet est entendu aujourd'hui comme prévenu au ministère public dans l'affaire Abu Dhabi.
I really believe that we have different types of audience. One especially related to TV, another one especially related to social media, and maybe there is a third category that willingly goes on our website. We try to do something really catchy for social networks. When we can do a Facebook Live, when we can go live also on Instagram or put things on Twitter, we do that. But we never forget that people are mainly watching us through TV. That's the root of our audience.
C'est la fin de ce journal. Merci de l'avoir suivi. Dans un instant, la météo, suivi de hashtag local. Puis dans un instant, le joueur emblématique de hockey, Goran Bezina, sera l'invité du Geneva Show. Excellente soirée à tous et bon week-end.
I started in another local TV, Canalone, and there we use the cameras. And here I learn in Leman Bleu to film with iPhone.
You cannot make like great image because many times it's night when I do things, when I work, it's night, and at night this is not so well.
No,
and there's no zoom. I need zoom when there's some firemen, you know, on top of a building and I can go to the building. I need to film the fireman on top of the building. With that, we cannot do it.
Quite a lot of technical problems. Connectivity, 4G was not so good at the time. And there was some very crowded places. We had some very bad connectivity.
Sometimes when you go in a place that is too dark, maybe you didn't expect, and then you get there, it's dark, and with the smartphone you are not able to...
It's not only mobile journalism, it's not only classic journalism. We have to mix up everything to be able to adapt yourself to the situations.
How do you feel about being the face of a movement that is global, even if you never intended to become the face of this?
I was surprised to see what you showed me. I don't know, this is, I mean, doesn't mean anything for me. I laugh about it, you know. That was a time. At that time we took that picture, yeah, it was a very exciting moment. Those few months, this summer was amazing.
During this Mojo transition, the people changed the way they saw us, they see us. I think they look at us like MTV, who can just like think about the new world that integrates the new composition, new ways of consuming news. We have some more experience. We can teach the people how to edit, how to shoot, and teach them that. We give them some skills, some new skills to the people, and we create communities. And those communities give us back what we give them. And that's the way we are slowly creating communities in Geneva. We have ONGs, we have sports clubs to shoot, to edit, and then they shoot, they edit, and they bring us back all the videos, all the contents. We create a centrality. We are now like Facebook. The people send us their contents. That's very new. That's very cool.
Bonsoir à tous, bienvenue dans ce journal de l'été.
Donc si on a deux manches aujourd'hui, ça serait bien.
Pepaki, un quartier multiculturel, populaire, mais aussi touristique.
On a tendance à oublier qu'il y a aussi beaucoup de groupes de musique qui s'y produisent. Nous partons tout de suite à la rencontre de l'un d'entre eux. Merci beaucoup, Alexandre.
What do you think about Geneva?
Oh, it's beautiful.
Ah, c'est très très beau.
It's hot too.
That's why smartphones and light equipments and lightness is so precious. It's such a value to be light, to be free in a way, and free in the mind, to get some intelligence, to get some freshness, to think about what we're doing.
I believe that there's a lot of people today that gather news and get informed through social media and the internet, which is a good thing, and at the same time can be a bad thing. Not to mention the death of TV, like, what are we gonna do? But that's, I guess, how our life is and how we should evolve.
Look at what's changing in technology. Look at it, test it, try it. Don't be afraid of that. Try everything and then say just rubbish, good. Well, make your selection, your own selection, and always keep in mind who is your audience, and then be sincere and do the right choices.